Welcome to the CSA's Centra for Customers Online portal. In this video, we will demonstrate how to easily access certification records and profile information directly from inside our portal. Let's get started. In the menu at the top of the homepage, there are a number of tabs. Find and click on Certification Records. Inside the Certification Records tab, you will see a list of all your documents and a refined search panel to the left of the page. In this area, you can look for a specific certification record by using a keyword or certification number. To look at the document in detail, input the pertinent information and click Search. The system will automatically find and display the results accordingly. To download certification documents, simply click the download link displayed with the result. A new window will appear showing the file, and if you wish to save it or print it, simply click the download or print icons located on the top right. To go into the profiles, find and click the Profiles tab located at the top of the page. Inside the Profiles page, you will see different sections displaying specific information. The top panel will show your master contracts. It should be noted that legacy profiles are now maintained within the profile of each master contract. In the bottom panel, you'll see a list of recent legacy profile entries. To review any of the contracts, simply click on the document number for it to be displayed. And if you wish to save or print the file, you can click the download or print icons located on the top right. We hope this video was useful and helped you understand more about how to access certificates and reports from inside our portal. For more information, please contact our support team at centrasupport@csagroup.org or call 1-800-463-6727.